I may have ended up living a different life. I may have even liked it. But it doesn't matter anymore. This is my life. I might as well live it. No questions asked.
The milkman left 2 bottles.
What are you doing here?
Is this a bad time?
Why didn't you call? And how did you get here anyway?
What's the big deal? Still with Michael?
Yes.
Is he still teaching?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening, Mr. Johnson.
This morning the...
Relationship is nothing to you. You don't give a morning piss about what I feel for you.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to love me and be with me. I don't want to lose you to a man.
Jesus, so afraid. I'm so afraid all the time. Ooh, I'm so afraid. Come with me.
You're playing with me. You're playing with me just like you used to play with your men, with your sex and booze.
Well, not so fast.
You need to hit me over the head with this every time I see you, don't you?
Hit you over the head with what?
With the fact that I never loved you back.
I don't give a flying fuck whether you love me or not. Not anymore.
Is there something wrong with her?
She has this need for
other men?
She did tell you about the other men, no?
Yes, she did. She didn't tell me about you, though.
What's she thinking now? What does she remember? Do I really want to know?
Where's my son?
Your sister just picked him up a few minutes ago.
She's not my sister.
This endless backtracking always takes me back to the same place.
You're so fucking afraid! Boom!
What is certain is that there is not one absolute clear way of looking at what indeed happened.